Okay, there we go. TV has stopped glitching. For now. Dinosaurs. I think more dinosaurs is what I need next. Oh no, I've not played for a while.
Don't look at this as extra work. Look at it as extra money and experience.
I don't see that as extra work at all. I think I'll need an electric for all that I want to put. Do you need a fence though? Sure. Right, come on. Then we get rid of this. Then we viewing gallery. Another viewing gallery when I stop getting terrain constraints. Why if I have it? That would do it. That would do it. Flat. Now flat. Shut up, I'm trying to add another gallery. Let's try not to mess things up too badly. Okay. The terrain's not even that bad anymore. Even more. this better. This better game? Something tells me that power station isn't interfering with the gallery at all. This is perfectly fine, you know? Pretty much, like, the red is on another building. But, oof. As soon as you have one across, like, that's like, what, 100 meters away? Yeah. That's like, so far away. Which building is it now? Oh. Saw it. I saw it. Yeah, too long to do. Okay, then we build half. And then and then substation. That, oh, it's just barely out. Okay, actually I'll stick it there. It could be in a better place, but it'll have to do for now. Because I might add a... Yeah, I can add a path down here. I'll put a dinosaur on the beach. I don't see why I can't... stick this. I didn't even move it and it allowed it. So I just need to zoom in really, and then it'll be like, I'll allow it. Okay, so now we spot. Now we make dinosaur. Why not? And stick it in the middle, right in the middle of the enclosure. I see no flaws in that. Okay, no, I think it'll be easier to just fly them over the fence. Well, the question is which population would be better to put it in, and you get either. Put it I'll figure it out. Maybe. I'll potentially figure it out. But I need this building. It's a big building. Can I stick a path through there? Let's see. Say no. No, what? Why? Come on, just gotta be like so. Let's get like further back. Perfect! And then we get a path. Okay, I guess I can test whether I'm allowed to stick a path through here. I'm not. Okay. Then, let's zoom in a bit so I can actually look better. Through path. I can. It doesn't matter how bad the path is. It just matters that there's path. that's so bad. But there again, it doesn't matter because it's a...
I wasn't sure about this one, but you delivered.
It's kind of easy when there's no thunderstorms.
We worked so well together in the past, I thought I'd give you a chance to do it again. Get in on this one. But all you can take that from here on the islands. Talking about worn apart, say head cap. I'm not sure it's really any better. Attendance numbers then. You're in? Cool. Okay, we'll start at the beginning. New dinos. Incubate them, hatch them, and house them. You know the drill.
Hey, everybody, we're putting on a show. It's gonna be a spectacle, hundreds of millions of years in the making. Sorry you may not survive.
it's not my fault. Not my fault if you die in my theme park with my from my dinosaurs. No. It's your fault. Should have run away from the dinosaur. Really not. No, it is. Well, then. Unused power 3, unused. Three unused power, which means that it's either not enough. No, yeah. You may tell me that you're gonna make me put a little substation right here. Okay, no, it's because there's just not enough power. Okay. I'll get rid of this, then. And then we... here. Go here. Large substation, medium power station mode. I don't think I'm there yet. Ooh. Okay. Where is it? There's never any flaws with connecting a power station to a power station. There we go. Stop complaining. Build faster. Let's go over here. Why do I not put upgrades on my buildings? It seems like a good idea to, put upgrades on my buildings, because I researched them for a reason. So I'm going to fly this helicopter around for a bit. Just because I can. Can I land this in the enclosure? That's not very nice. You mean to tell me that I'm not allowed to land a helicopter with dinosaurs? You mean to tell me I'm not allowed to land my helicopter with the dinosaurs? Get some.
Wow! If I was easy to impress, you'd be doing it with these numbers.
Money. Horrible path. That would buy one that I definitely just broke all the blades on. Yep. I don't think the helicopter has a collision box. Yeah, no, I think the building's either. I'm gonna let that go back now.
Heard of a new contract that I think will be beneficial for the science division. I'm not asking out of loyalty. There's plenty for you here as well.
I want that.
Yes, well, we've already broken the primordial and prehistoric egg, as it were, so, you know,
what are the dinosaurs
I
needed?
A few more?
Dilophosaurus, Velociraptor, and Ankylosaurus. No, it has to be a herbivore. Because I think they might try to escape, so I think I'm gonna go with the Hyangosaurus. Sure. Just do a little bit of modification. And nothing affects the lifespan. These two have better ratings. And we go for this one. Then here, and there's nothing. Okay, I'm thinking I get more DNA for that first. Maybe. Oh, what's that one? Maybe, perhaps, get an Ankylosaurus and put it in instead. It will require more research, but I mean, I'm gonna do that. Why? Because I can. Remake that money I just spent by taking pictures. Yep. Hey, I should probably stick a gate on it. A gate might be a good thing to have on the enclosure. Wait a minute. I don't think there's four in that pic. Don't. There's three. It just dips its head in the water. Okay, let's go to the. Actually, what's this feeder at? I want to get the... Okay, that's 2 out of 3. Where's the third one? Where is the third one? That's 2 of them and they're both facing this. But... Where's the dinosaur? Up there it is! Okay, let's go. You tell me I'm not allowed to run over very expensive dinosaurs. Nice. Why aren't I allowed to run over very expensive dinosaurs? Okay, expedition people are back. Let's see. What fossils did they get? Okay, that one, that one, that. They got me a lot of money. And, I mean, don't get me wrong, I'll take the DNA, but it's not the one I wanted. Like, there's only 2 options, and you give me neither of the options. You give me neither of the one I wanted. Also, what is this? Platinum. Well, I've never got platinum before. Interesting. And there the expedition team goes. Why it's in the theme park, I don't know, but you know. Also, why are people going... Why are people going in this viewing gallery? There's nothing in there! There's literally nothing in there. It'd be hilarious if I just saw someone pointing. That's a stick. Which way do I want to... This way or this way? Let's go that way. Yeah. Let's stick this one in the forest. Okay. Which idiot got the common cold? He ate a bad leaf again. Okay. Guess I'll just go heal him then. Stupid dinosaurs keep on poisoning themselves.
Asset spotted.
Stop being stupid.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Don't be stupid and you won't get shot. Don't know what I took damage from, but apparently I did take damage from something. That's probably where I took damage from. Driving into the gate. Held it. Oh, the helicopter's back. Okay, what did I get this time? Finally! Good stuff. Go get more of that. Thank you. Now that I've thought about it, dinosaurs probably need water. Pond. A high up pond. And then we add, plants to it. There we go, now it's a coastal pond, even though it's, like... it just looks more like a massive puddle. A very massive puddle that's bigger than a building. Fine with that. They're not the... Okay, what do you mean okay satisfaction? Good. Food. Restroom rating. What's wrong with this restroom? What's wrong with it? I don't get what's wrong with it. Not fine, I'll add another one. Restroom. Oh, let's stick it right there. Right next to the bunk. Right next to the shelter. Just in case you get too scared. There now, instantly 150 people in the... away and the helicopter comes back. Should have a am I able to make rivers? I don't think so. It'd be nice to have a river just like flowing down here. It just seems like a place a river would be. Like, can they just make this like this, but change the text to rivers and make it rivers? You can only really make lakes. Or ponds, or big puddles, or small puddles. You can't make a river. You can't flood an area either. And the wind can't flood an area. The rain can't flood an area. Nothing can flood. I want that. Can there be like a tsunami or something? Oh, that'd be cool. It would hurt a lot, but it'd be cool. That's a lot of people. Hi. Maybe. Stick, please. Oh. Oh. That's a helicopter. Half down, half. Disgusting.
Please report for Dick 7 as the helicopter dies.
Oh, it's still there! No! No! Why would you stay there? Disgusting. Fossils. Ooh. And it's the Ankylosaurus as well. Got this building. The monorail. Oh, that's expensive. What's the genetics? So we got shrimp and I mean longer lifespan is ideally what I want. Brain thinking. So good. 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 Alright. I'm sorry that I only have two dinosaurs. Well, actually, I have more than two dinosaurs. I have one, two, three. I'm sorry, I only have eight dinosaurs of two species. So ungrateful. I'm sorry that I am sorry that I don't have more prehistoric animals. Were previously extinct. And now we go in the Jeep. Why? Because I want the Jeep to get pushed around. Oh, ow. Damaged. I mean, if that ain't convenient, I don't know what is. I should have probably repaired it after the storm. Nah. It's fine, I have loads of money. I can't see anything. Oh. Not the clothes shop, anything but the clothes shop. Why are people still outside? Hurry up, go faster. Why are you even running at this point? Okay. Now we drive past every... Actually, I guess we just look at this. Look for all the... banners in the sky. This way. Is that the cloak shop? I think that's the cloak shop. it is indeed the first shot. Why is that person running? Hmm. I did not know that was... I did not know these areas were such good ramps. I just got an achievement. Got 5 seconds of airtime. Oh. I did not know the paths were such good ramps. Because I didn't know it was so hard to look up. Is there any broken building? Actually, let me just check. There we go. Where's my Jeep? Actually, no, wait, we have it. Close all shelter. There we go. But no, running away. Well, actually, you know what? I got, no, wrong one. This one. No, but wrong. Oh, the dream got researched. Good. What's the bit? Oh yeah, the Moria. Ooh. 18%. Strange number, but 18%. Ooh, good stuff. Actually, why? No, it's fine. And the helicopter's gone. It looks so small. I don't think the model changed, but this makes it look like the sides are so much smaller. There's just something... It just looks different. The model just... I don't know, maybe it did change. Whee! That one wasn't as good. Let me do that again. You need to get a good run up. And those people would have died. I don't think it's good if your vehicle makes that sound. There we go. More speed. Okay, a little bit too much jump. That really slowed me down. And over the bump from this side. There's how I thought it would be. There goes the wheel. Why is this one? Because I'm... Okay, I don't know. More dinosaur. I mean, it's a new viable. It's viable. Now, what's the game say about it? 2 meters, 6 points, 8. Oh. Fuse. Why does its name mean fused lizard? What is fused? Anyway, that means I can toy now.
Yeah.
Modify genome. Okay. I didn't know how to go back. I should go down. Ooh, wow, that adds a life to it. Interesting. Good. Very good. I think we add a carnivore down here. I have an idea. Toggle cut. C for carnivore. H for herbivore. That's a great H. And then over here we are. C for carnivore. That all means later. I'm probably gonna forget what that means later. How the research just done. Why are you able to rotate this? And why have I only just found out that you can do this? I'm missing an annoying sound. Standard fence. Have you still? I need that at some point. I need that at some point. Not really quickly, I'm gonna just go to here. I'm curious, am I able to research money here? I can't. So I just do. If I ever need to do research, I just come over here. Also, I've not been here in ages. Okay, back to the other one. Because I need. New dinosaur for thumbnail but video. I can't be bothered to come back on later. I need the dinosaur. Yeah, I need. Go get more Ankylosaurus. I'm gonna see. Can I at least hatch one of th- Oh! That's more viable. Not for this person. It's just. Hurry up and go get those fossils. We need to go fast. I want you to go. Go faster. Stop making my camera go up. Stop it. Stop. Oh, the little boat's there. Also, that's some nice water. The reflections in the water. It looks bad, but now, if you look at it from a distance, it's like, looks like plastic. Looks like plastic, but the reflections make it look nice. The fact that it looks like plastic makes the reflections look nicer. This looks like actual water. That would not be a good place for an electric fence. I think I might need to go back. No, I'm doing archaeology and stuff. Okay, I'll try once. It has a 50%. It has. I mean, statistically, if I make two, one of them is going to work. First, go up. Why? Fine, I'll do the. Wait. I got a conifer fossil. Did it run out? I think it ran. There's some there, so I'm gonna hope that it gets those. It's still going. Better not fail at like 80 something. Or 90 something, because if it had been, if it fell at 90 something, then it would be even more. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please die. Please do not die. Please don't die. Please don't die. I don't think it's going to die. I need more fossils of it so I can make a second one reliably. Because they travel in herds, so. And I don't want to risk making the one with a risk in it of itself, in of itself. I think I need them to be more viable. Oh yeah, I also need the tranquilize it pretty much straight away. I don't think those ones like it very much. Hello, big one. No, where are you going? We leave when I say we can leave. Oh, this is going to be more of a problem than I thought it would be, wouldn't it? But in it. Because that's just gonna bounce. That shouldn't work. Anyway, we're going to pick you up and we're going to stick you in the middle of the pond. The helicopter's almost collided. What's this one mean? Foreign Athenian custom. Ah, yeah, that makes sense. Right, that's okay, the ontology. It could be the conifer fossils. Oh. Conifers are that old? Wait, I mean... Fossils. It's a 3-star as well. That's not bad as well. And off it goes to the big pond. It's a 53% wipe it. Do I, don't I? Is that his eye? That one's... Is this one open? How would you feel if you saw that staring at you? Yeah, I'm gonna wait for it to go in the forest or something. There goes the dragonfly. Okay, let's... This one's probably gonna die. Hopefully it won't, but it probably will. I'm just gonna let it do its thing. If I see a notification, then... Actually, they're fine by themselves. What's the one in here? It's also 8 minutes, yeah. They're fine being by themselves. Interesting. This isn't a lot of people. Actually, how many people are here? Almost 1,000! Wait a minute. Okay, capacity. Operational. They want hotel, do they? They want hotel. How much is hotel? It made it to 43% as well. It made it to 43%. What are you doing? Okay. Don't die. Statistically, you won't die. But you have a high probability of doing the said dead. Oh, the fossils back. Yeah, the fossils are back. Got a trike, Vivian fossil, and plexium. There's the helicopter. I think it's going to make it. Hmm. 100,000 a minute. Not bad. Yeah, I think that one's gonna make it. Good. So how's... Yeah, I'm gonna say it's made it at this point. No wheels now. Do we build the hotel here? Oh, can I put this? No, driver's sticking in the enclosure. Monster. How dare you not allow me to put the hotel inside of an enclosure? I feel like we put it here. I mean, it's only a hotel, right? Right. I mean, if you have a hotel, you put it next to shops, right? Sure. Weird placement, but sure. There we go, we now have a hotel on top of a hill. Where you can see all the dinosaurs, also it worked, so I gotta get to the helicopter. Pilot helicopter. Go. 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 Helicopter has a strong tail rotor. Hello, buddy. And there he is. And now we bring in the dragonfly to move you into the water with the other one. Wait, why is the other one in the water? I'm not gonna question it much, probably. Okay. Is that going to put it to 100% genome? Is that going to put it to 100% genome? Judging by that, I'm saying no. Oh, it did. Good. Yeah, I got first full genome. Has it landed yet? Oh, it's about to land. And there it is. See, how's this? They need to be closer together. What do I do now? Let's see, what's the research I could do? Sure. Still need to be slightly closer together. Stop socializing from such a long distance. Fossils. I'm just earning a lot of money from these now. Now what are they doing? I think that's good. Yep. And in this very green world, I'm going to end it here. See what I did? It's not even the real sun and it's bright. I've got night vision and the sun's still bright. If you're watching this in the dark, I'm sorry. Uh, Where's somewhere dark now? What's a dark field? This better. Now I'm just gonna start this at this Jeep. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.